turn the light off on it, Fran. Got all done with the patches and primed them and everything, and then the owners decided that they wanted to do splatter drag texture on the whole ceiling. So we kind of shifted gears and we're fixing to blow texture. And then prime the new texture and then paint it. So we added a couple of days to the job. We sprayed primer in here yesterday and it's so humid, wouldn't dry, and the tape's not sticking. But we're all taped back up and ready to spray paint. So we've textured, we've primed, and we're fixing to paint.